This is the story of Chevre, which must be learned from generations who practiced it to perfection in France.
Join me, Kelly, as I attempt to hunt, forage, and farm my way across the globe in search of the best ingredients our planet has to offer. This is Original Fare. Over the next three episodes, we're diving into the life of goat cheese here in central France. In France, protections over proper food making is a lifestyle. Here, a PDO is about maintaining quality through terroir. My first stop is Celle sur Cher, where I stop by Stephanie's Fermier. That means she raises both the goats and also makes the cheese.
Yum, 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 yum.
Each PDO cheese region has its own distinct shape, flavor, and aging process that must be strictly followed. And how often do you milk them?
Deux fois par jour.
Twice a day.
6h30 le matin et 18h le soir.
Even the goats must consume a diet of at least 75% locally sourced food. Can you show me what they eat?
Du foin. Du maïs et du granulé, mélange de céréales.
How important is what they eat to the cheese that you make?
Ça va être le foin, la qualité du foin. L'odeur qu'il va avoir et gustativement comment il va être.
Do you have to get special hay or...
C'est du foin de prairie. Enfin, foin de prairie.
Et ça a été étudié en fonction des types de sols, en fonction de la nature des sols. C'est un peu comme les vins, tu sais, le terroir, enfin, le sol a un impact sur le vin. Nous, le sol a un impact sur le foin.
Mets du sérum pour acidifier le lait et après on rajoute de la présure pour le solidifier.
Le petit lait, c'est la flore lactique. C'est ce qui ensemence le lait et qui va donner son goût après. Donc le sérum, c'est ce qui a tous les arômes.
Donc au bout de 24 heures, après on l'amène ici pour le mouler. Donc les selles sur chair vont rester 24 heures dans les moules. On va mettre à peu près entre 1 litre et 1 litre 2 de lait. Je vais lui mettre des gants pour pas que ça lui tache les mains.
As in America, there are strict rules, and this it has to be, and that's highly important. It has to come from pine trees, and it is checked for any infection and anything before it's burnt, everything.
Cheesemakers to taste the cheeses anonymously and to make comments sometimes the producer who has made a bad cheese gets an avertissement, and if they get too many, it doesn't happen very often, not once every 5 or 10 years, but someone gets thrown out at the association because he's not respecting the quality.
How do you say I'm sorry about that one? Each cheese really embodies locally made. And luckily, this is France, so that means arguably some of the world's best wine is being made side by side with Chevre. And trust me, I will gladly take that argument up any day of the week.
Nous sommes au-delà de la nourriture. Nous sommes au-delà de la nourriture. Nous sommes dans le rêve. Nous sommes dans d'éloignement de... On s'envole. Kelly, aujourd'hui, vous allez grandir, vous épanouir avec le chamichou du Poitou et le motet sur feuille. Ce n'est plus la Kelly d'avant. C'est Kelly made in Poitou-Charente. Chanté.
Cheers. In France, they're working hard to preserve the tradition and technique that goes into goat cheese making. So what should we be working hard to protect here in America? And don't say baseball hot dogs, because until we admit what actually goes into those franks, we can't actually call it food. Next week on Original Fare, we head to Chavignol and learn about the affineur. For more adventures in food, subscribe to our channel.